Standard 3rd, SS Revision for Semester 2, Day 6. Question number 6 answered in one word. You are getting to get this two sets of answer in one word. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 I have given. This is set 1. And in the next slide, set 2 is there. Again you will get 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So overall you will get 10 answer in one word. Is it clear, children? Let's begin answer in one word. What is Guwahati famous for? Guwahati किसके लिए famous है? जाना जाता है woolen shawl. यहाँ की shawls जो है होती है woolen मतलब ऊन की shawl बहुत famous है. So answer will be woolen shawls. Second, where is the hornbill festival celebrated? ये hornbill festival कहाँ पे celebrate होता है? Kohima. Kohima कहाँ पे है? Nagaland. तो आप कोई भी एक लिखोगे आंसर तो that will do. One is Kohima, other can be Nagaland. ये जो Nagaland का Kohima city है तो आपको Kohima main answer है. So just remember Kohima. Where is the Hornbill festival celebrated? Kohima, Nagaland. Okay. Which city is known as the city of temples? मंदिरों की city किसे कहा जाता है? भुवनेश्वर को मंदिरों की city कहा जाता है. Which language do people speak in Guwahati? Assami and Bangala. दोनों बोलते हैं Assami और Bangala दोनों Guwahati में बोला जाता है. Which phones are like a mini computer? किस फोन को हम mini computer बोल सकते हैं? Smartphone जो हम लोग use करते हैं that is the smartphone and that can be act as mini computer. चलो अभी पूछा जाएगा आंसर आपको बताना है. What is Guwahati famous for? Woolen shawl. Where is the Hornbill Festival celebrated? Hornbill Festival कहाँ पे celebrate करते हैं? Kohima, Nagaland. Next, which city is known as the city of temples? मंदिरों की city किसे कहा जाता है? भुवनेश्वर. Which language do the people in Guwahati speak? Guwahati वाले कौन सी भाषा बोलते हैं? आसामी एंड बांग्ला. Very good. And which phones are like a mini computer? Smartphone. So I hope you have completed answer in one word in your notebook, one time as classwork and two time as homework. Now the second set is, which is the city, only city in India where trams are still in use? जहाँ पे ट्राम आज भी चलती है उस सिटी का नाम क्या है? कोलकाता. In which city are the खंदागिरी केव्स? खंदागिरी केव कहाँ पे है? भुवनेश्वर. Which is the main festival of Guwahati? Bihu. Which language do most people speak in Kohima? Angami. Which river flows near Raipur? Mahanadi. Which is the only city in India where the trams are still in use? Kolkata. In which city are the Kandagiri caves? Bhuvaneshwar. Which is the main festival of Guwahati? Bihu. Which language do the most people speak in Kohima? Angami. Which river flows near Raipur? Mahanadi. Complete answer in one sentence, one word, set A and set B in your notebook. The session ends. Thank you, children.